Welcome to the Wilmington Liaison video. We're back! We were here 2 years ago and we had a great time, and now it's time to go back again. But are they ready? Right, coming up in the video, I've got all the information you need to know. All about the sports fixtures, all about the rig run on the first night, everything. Just listen in and watch carefully. Apparently, we've got a guy on board who shouldn't be here. You might spot him in the video. Cheerio, see you later!
Welcome to the Wilmington Liaison video. This is Norfolk's second visit to Wilmington in as many years. Our last visit was very successful. The locals were very friendly and welcoming, and it is anticipated the visit will be no different. In fact, our forthcoming arrival has already been the subject of local media interest. A great deal of preparation has been done for our visit by the town of Wilmington. We will be conducting a 17-gun salute on the way in, and there will be a band playing on the jetty as we get alongside. The Dallas Halo line has also been open now for some time, so expect a large number of grippos or invitations for the uninitiated. You are advised to get yourselves down for as many of these as you can and enjoy the people of Wilmington's very kind hospitality. If you do accept an invitation, you absolutely must attend. It is very rude to stand them up when often they have gone to so much trouble to entertain you, and it is a poor representation of HMS Norfolk and the Royal Navy. I'll be back for more. Now over to Tom.
Hi and welcome back, and now I'm proud to say through the miracle of modern science we're able to join live by satellite Richie Hodson in France. So bonjour Richie. Bonjour Richie. Can you hear me?
Hello Tom.
How are you? Yes it is. Hi, how's it going in France there?
Bonjour et la très bien.
Yeah. So are you having a good time?
Oui, Tom.
Yeah? What have you been up to?
Flying.
Yeah.
Done a lot of flying. Drinking wine. Lots of wine.
Yeah? What's the food like?
Shit.
Or merde, as they say in France.
Merde.
So, where have you been so far?
We've been to Madeira.
Was that nice? A few scoops?
Trebian.
Yeah? So,
I've learnt a bit of French as well.
Well, go on then.
Aujourd'hui, je voudrais la gare dans la chatte.
What does that mean?
Today, I would like the church in the cat.
Very good. So, have they been treating you well on the French ship?
Comme ci, comme ça.
Yeah. Any messages for your old pals on Norfolk?
Oui. We'd like to say hello to the ship's company.
Yeah.
Hope you're having a really good time.
Right. And any other messages for anybody else at all?
Well, I'd just like to say to OU, you bunch of...
Hello? Oh, we seem to have lost Richard there, but it's glad we caught him for a little while. Anyway, now it's back to the next feature.
The first night in will be a rig run for everyone. This is an excellent way of advertising our presence and endearing ourselves to the local population. Americans love seeing people in uniform, and you will find yourselves very welcome anywhere. The XO is asking you to remind you to be on your best behaviour. You are represented the ship and the Navy, so don't end up in a bucket.
Laura?
What did you say on that video? Don't end up in a bucket. Oh, God. Oh, shit, I'm still in a bucket. Oh, dear, oh well. What day is it? Saturday routine. I think I'll just stay in here, I think. Maybe no one will notice me. What's that? Oh, no. Oh, please. Oh. I better get up then.
There are several sporting fixtures taking place while we are in Wilmington. There is rugby on Saturday, football on Sunday, and there may possibly be golf arranged. Watch this space for further details. Basically, the final word is take care of yourselves, look after each other. Any questions, contact the liaison team or read the
Stop. Ninja attack, take two. Three, two, one.
There are several sporting pictures taking place while we are in Wilmington. There's rugby on Saturday, football on Sunday, and there may possibly be golf arranged. Watch the space for further details.
Stop. Andy! Did you hear
something? Screw, mate, fuck
me up.
Get back in the box.
Get a muppet. Right, take three. Practice stations again, right. The ninja's looking pissed off now. Okay, set. There is always one, isn't there? It's always you, Andy.